is my first time around Brands Hatch, and I'm going to film it, and the road trip crew is all here. We are the road trip crew, and I'm going to film my first time round. So welcome to Brands Hatch, and let me show you how it's done. So we're about to race around Brands Hatch. But before you race around Brands Hatch, you must put your helmet on, your seatbelt on, you must make sure everything's done, the windows are closed, you've got to remember the signs, and this is how to race around Brands Hatch. And I'm gonna show you, because I'm gonna follow the safety car first, he's gonna check I'm all right. Do you like my helmet? What do you think? Here we go. Shine on time. We're all waiting to race round. Here we go. Hello sir, how you doing?
How's that on there?
That's totally it's a tripod.
I don't know. Leave it and see what the other bloke says. Do your sight note, bro.
Thank you. On the tripod.
Yeah, I know, but it's the way it's. Give it a shake.
Can't move. It's solid. It's all got the gaffer tape on it. It's like a guitar. Look.
No. Okay. Well, you'd be surprised what does move in the event of going sideways.
That might move. Honestly, that's so secure.
And you're not taking any passengers.
Obviously. No passengers. Just that.
All right. Well, we'll keep monitoring and keep an eye on it. But sometimes you get these little pads to stick on.
Yes.
Let's clap on that.
All right.
No problem, sir. We will be keeping an eye on it.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, I basically built my tripod. Oh, here we go. We've got another. My first time round Brands Hatch. Here we go. I'm on the racetrack. Wow. That was my first time, first three laps around the mighty Brands Hatch. The road trip crew are all together forever. And that was my first time driving around Brands Hatch, and it's all on film, and you can watch that forever. Ah, and that is all on film. How did it look going around, guys?
Good,
did I look good?
Going slow.
Come on, I was keeping up with everybody.
We lost it for a
sec. Shine on. That is how to drive your car around Brands Hatch. Shine on. You beauties.